time. Hi, everybody. It's me, Husky. I'm the grey one in the middle, the one in the white, which is purple, is Bob, and the one on the left with all the spots in, which is pink, yellow, spotty. All the other Beanie Boos are in the back watching, but you just can't see them.
Hi.
Today is Chapter 2, Season 7 of Fortnite. It's taken so long to update. I literally had
hours.
Yeah, I literally had happy guests today at the dentist.
Yeah, you did, Husky.
So,
you're so
with Pearl Bears, with Pearl Bears and Finite Dollars, we're gonna get some V-Bucks.
Yes, indeed. And also, because you've got the Fortnite crew pack, Husky,
I'm gonna get it for free. Yep.
You automatically get the battle pass.
Oh my god, it's connecting.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited!
Yesterday I had happy guests. It felt really weird. Yeah, anyway. Oh my god.
Do that excited noise you've been doing all day.
You can see Morty near the clock tower. You can see Superman. You can see aliens. You can see someone that says, I don't believe in aliens.
There's a car in the air.
And also, this is what I sometimes do when I'm so excited for Fortnite.
There was a UFO in the sky.
UFO?
UFO.
You meant UFO.
It's a UFO.
Who's that pretty lady?
In the middle.
She looks purplish.
In the middle?
Yeah.
I have no idea.
She might be part of my crew.
What do you mean? Yeah, why? Probably not yellow, but she doesn't have like barely any purple on her.
She had a purple glow.
No, that was the UFO being coming down to abduct us all.
Fair enough.
And also, the thing said there's now war to the island. It says was unclear, but what is clear now is that a war has come to the island. What something said that I looked at. But yeah, I have seen almost no spoilers.
Me neither.
I've been barely any. Except I know that Samus and like Naruto and stuff might be added to the game. Oh! John Doe. John Doe. Whoa. It's like light.
Oh. While the island is certainly no stranger to strange phenomena, never before have we seen anything quite like this.
Superman! Oh, Superman.
Wow!
Look at everyone going like, yeah!
That's a massive UFO.
UFO. Oh my god!
It's bigger than the island.
Huh!
Whoa.
Whoa!
Whoa!
It's one of these. The Zorgadon alien was just like, woo! It was like, woo, yeah!
Invasion!
The Foundation! Foundation!
Oh no, is he okay?
He fell into the water.
Oh.
Alright, listen up.
That's Dr. Sloan.
We don't have much time.
That's Dr. Sloan.
We now stand at the brink of war. With an enemy we do not understand. But we have something they don't. A reason to fight. You've always been here. Or you're a visitor from another star. This island is ours. And if it's war they want, we'll give it to them.
Oh!
little sniper there. He may or may not come in peace.
Earn
5 battle stars every time you land up. Spend the battle stars to claim battle pass rewards in the order you want.
Oh.
Alien artifacts, pick up alien artifacts. 1 cycle to check. Spend alien artifacts to claim stars for the custom ones. Complete quests from characters or pay clones to earn bars. This is 2 expert bars to upgrade your weapons with the bans from the.
Whoa.
And use. Oh my god. New high tech.
Whoa! It's got the UFO in the background. I'm pretty sure that guy's one of my cousins. He's purple.
Also, we use battle stars to get things that we want in order of them.
Buy a bundle of 25 levels at each use.
Whoa! That's a lot of bad stars. Anyway, I'm just getting skinny here, yeah, just getting.
What was that special?
Looks like you now got stuff with battle stars. Whoa. Oh my god, everything's very like confusing, except I love it. Oh my god, look. Wait, abduction!
Oh, that's cool!
They're just like, come here, take me to your squad leader.
Whoa.
Look at him!
It's a baby fish stick!
It's a fish stick back wing. Fish stick janky.
Oh. Wow.
Let me get everything in this. It's the best thing ever. Oh my god.
She's got the guitar. Can I be the first to say that I really like that song?
Alium. Alium!
Yum!
Uzi. Everything. Everything is awesome! Everything, yay. I don't know, I'm trying to sing the song. Everything is awesome! Oh my god. Just get me out of here! Hit your wire on the flying saucer. Welcome, alien. For getting me out of here. Please! You can just welcome.
Wow!
Now I can get her. I wish it kind of just did it automatically. Claim all things. Okay, we'll claim all the rewards. There we go.
Wow.
The grand finale is about to pop up. What is that? Sunny's Lander. Cluttered.
Ooh,
who wants
that?
A sticker? Hatchback. RGB bugs, laser blaze. The invasion's fourth wave begins. And it's sunny. Anyway, hi Sunny! Guggymon. He's a rabbit thing. He's a rabbit. What is that? Choppy. Look at him. He's just like din 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 din. then there's her, Dr. Sloan. You know that Beanie Boo, this person that told Agent Jonesy not to go over 7 to 0 point?
Yeah.
That's her. She's a part of the Imagined Order, aka IO. It says Cattle Royale. It kicked back. He's like, Detonation. Big ass. Milk! Hammerhead Morty. Poor Morty is just like, no, please, no. It's just like, no, please, no. And it's just like, the time has come. The big dance.
It'll grow on us.
He's the last guy in the battle.
Wow.
Claim a pay, yes, yeah. Oh my god, that's a lot.
Wow.
That's a lot. Anyway, I'm just gonna go into Korea. Oh no, no, not Korea, no. Anyway, we'll be back.
We're gonna pause it here and be right back.
Okay.
So it'll pass level.
Coming soon, Superman. Coming in. It says coming in 65 days!
What? That's like 2 months.
Yeah, it says Superman coming in 60. Look at that.
Wow. Okay then.
I'm sad now.
Well, that's something to look forward to.
Yeah, but now I'm sad. Because you're going in like straight away. So
Kryptonite!
Shadow. Oh yeah, that is. But I thought Kryptonite was green.
Yeah. Maybe it's not Kryptonite. So, do you get to buy what you want in any order, or does it still go up in levels?
It goes up in levels. I got it.
Did you want to save any for item shops?
Too late. It's kind of a little bit late now.
It's a shark.
No, that's not a shark, that's a bunny.
Scary.
Fever dream. Guggy was here. He's scary. Fashion accident. Chop chopper. He's scary. Guggy vision. Chop chop. Dip chop, who's next? There he is, in all his scary glory. Fashion horror artist. That's what it says. Now I'm scared. Glad you have to do this. They fight together, I think they're together. Okay, now I'm screaming. Okay, then. Wait, so let's go. Okay. Oh my god, that's the skis! Look,
that's pretty!
Look, you're kitty. Kitanas. Spire Strike. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure I literally stole the 0 point and destroyed the spire.
Yes!
I think it literally stole the 0 point.
Yes, it did. Yeah.
Literally stole. Is it flip? Galactic Pack. Anyway. Inversion. Joey. Hi, Joey. the Vulcan salute.
Ah, that's from an old show called Star Trek.
We have one of us. Oh, he is from. Oh, I'm pretty sure the guy is from Star Trek.
He's called Spock.
Oh. Well, they did hint at Star Trek, I'm pretty sure. Meowstle's a janky. Ink Wolf. That's scary. Bassett. Can't really see that, but okay. Don't really know what that is, but okay. Demons. Oh yeah, the alien. And the dead. And the sunburn. Unzipped.
Oh!
Now I know why they keep doing that.
Wow.
Are they from Star Trek?
No.
As we go like this, they're just like... It's like, yeah. It's like, huh? Just says, Choppy, pretend he's not here. Pretend he's not here. Whoa, what is that? Light stream. That's stream.
Whoa,
the light stream, I mean. Looks like the white thing is on the LB thing, but I don't know how to get it off the LB thing.
Ah.
Wait, what if I just enough to Yeah. I don't know how to do this. This is hard! Why does this have to be so hard? Why? Yes. How does it have to be so hard? Okay, I got it to work.
Yay!
Finally. Okay. I really want to get the skin. The skin looks cool.
Yeah.
Oh no. I'm gonna have to earn levels. Wait, is there one more? Oh yeah, I don't have that. I'm gonna have to earn some levels to get up to him.
Sure.
Looks like it's just him, then there's her, then there's her, then there's her. Okay, I have 3 pages. Okay. Now, let me look at me. Look at me. Look at the background. Look at me in the background.
I can't wait to see the map.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm excited for
as well. Yeah.
I wonder if the UFO will be there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna...
Which one are you gonna equip?
Mira. I pick him, but if I can do this. then there we go. There.
Woo!
I mean, can I just? I don't know. Anyway, right now I'm just gonna be her, I guess. Who's gonna be? I'm not really sure. I'm gonna be him. Yeah. Wait. Look. Okay. Okay, that's something what I like. Choppy. Okay, he's just like, he's just, pretend he's not there. It looks like he's like absorbing your like, what you know in your brain.
Yeah.
He's like, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Just pretend that I'm not here.
Oh, you'd feel it though, wouldn't you?
Yeah, it's a weird galactic pack, sunburn. Ouch, it hurts to hug. Katanas. Chop chop, drip chop, who's next? Pitch perfect, it's getting stronger. Sunny's Lander. Chop chopper. There's the drain. Okay, now there's Light Streak, Inversion, Cluttered, and Abduction. Now I am going to choose Abduction because it looks funny.
Yeah.
And then instead of, oh my god. Stand together. Little saucer. Gastrostestrial. I'm gonna put that. I'm gonna look at the wax. Ziggy. Beamers. Zip flip. Laser blaze. Uzi. Pulse phase. I keep dapping now. And there's new music. Now what that music is that? I need some yard up there. I'm trying to get carried beyond the penalty. I know, I've heard. No, that's scary. But anyway. Pluxian Gothic. Strike. Why does Goofy have to be so scary? Get me out of it. Gimmer Storm. You breathe in, baby. That's funny. So is that. Either that. Something else. I still can't believe the aliens literally just sucked up the spire. Also, there's the IO guard just like looking at it and there's. Yeah. It's like, what? What the? Yeah. It's like, what did you do? What did you do to the spire? I'm just gonna do this because I like it. Anyway, that's it for me for now. New high tech weapons, new thunder pump from that. I'm just gonna vim. Battle pass can be disabled. Being disabled on all platforms while we investigate mission. Season 7. New quests.
Whoa.
We'll converse with Sunny Objective, Drink Our White, or Bush Ranger. I haven't seen them, you ready? They're here, I know you've seen them. Yeah.
Whoa!
Poor mech guy is just working his day as a farmer, and then all of a sudden alien abductions happen.
That's it.
Oh my word, my stars. Where are you going to land first? Husky?
I'm not sure.
I think there's water in the middle. That was going to look very pretty.
Oh, there's new things. There's
Misty Meadows is purple. Why is it purple?
Bony Burbs is like...
Oh, not bony anymore.
Bony Burbs is unbonified.
Why are there purple ones? Oh, it'll become clear, I'm sure.
Wait, is that... Is that a... What is that?
Oh.
What is that? What is it? Wait. I need to see this. Also, I think the things with the purple alien-y thing is where the aliens are like, just trying to get to...
Oh! Okay.
I think I know what's going to happen. When that thing, a ginormous UFO thing, gets to the middle, that's when I think the thing's going to happen. Oh my god.
Oh.
Look at this.
Wow.
Oh, what is that?
What's that?
Oh my god, what is that? I still want to go in it. Towers are back!
Oh!
Take me to your leader. Then that's the new map in season 7.
Woo!
The launch pads are back.
Whoa.
Yeah, I think
they
are. The
IO guns
are back.
Ah, and a vending machine.
Oh my god. I don't have any weapons whatsoever. Hopefully I can get something.
There sure is hectic music playing.
Pump. What a pump. Oh my god. So far, the new season is epic. I love it.
Yay!
Destined dish. I don't know why there's so much like fuss over here. IO guard, yeah.
Whoa. Didn't take very long to take down.
He had a new weapon.
Yeah.
Whoa. What is that? Firefly jump. Oh, okay.
Oh! No. Me not want to die yet.
Place is going to be affected. I mean, my place is going to be affected like this.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Pulse rifle. I have a new weapon. I have a new weapon. There's new things.
Whoa.
Even worse
again. What happens if you shoot it down?
Not that I know that.
Whoa.
And I'm just gonna. What happens if I? Oh no! I think I've won their attention. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Hey, dude. Can you? No, please. No, please! I have a family! No! Trespasser.
Ooh.
I have a family!
Oh my god.
That was funny. That's funny,
amazing.
And I loved it.
Wow.
Oh my god, the new season. I actually love it.
It's good.
It's one of my favorite seasons. I actually love it. Oh my god.
You need to maybe explore different places and show.
That's exactly what I'm doing.
Yeah, what's happening then?
So it looks like the IO guards have returned.
Yes.
And this time they have pulse rifle things. Maybe there's new bosses. There might be new bosses. And also, there's new cosmic chests that can get you materials, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Alien materials and all sorts. Tough.
Holy moly.
because of those posters were hung up at Sweaty Sands. I actually saw them. They have Great Pistols are back!
Woo!
Yay! Anyway, I really thought that. Slippers! Stop! Yes! Yes! Oh my god! Wait, how does it feel? How does it feel? Oops, wait.
Just like old times.
It feels so good to be using Snapper again. Oh my god, I love the season. It's gotten like so many things to return. I just love it. This is one of my favorite seasons. And what are those question marks? Oh, and also I'm going to where you ask? Oh, I'm going to Bernie Burbs. I want to see what Gingy's house looks like.
Gingy's house.
Because obviously it's different. Whoa! What's Pepper Max? Pepper Max.
Yeah.
There's Pepper Max! I thought that because of those posters of aliens and humans, aka what they have Fortnite, the way it's Beanie Boos holding hands, and it's sort of sands, everything's gonna be okay.
What is this? Gigi's house has still got a lake behind it.
Oh, it looks like nothing changed really except for the grass.
The grass is back to green.
Launchpad!
Woo!
They have added so many OG stuff to back to the game, and I love it.
Okay, that's good.
Like, look. Also, they've added the upgrade benches back. Stuff like that. Oh my god, I love this new season. So far, this is definitely one of my favorite seasons. Really favorite seasons.
Ammo boxes.
Level actions are back.
Oh my god.
Look, I crafted it. Spacecraft. Crafted a weapon during season 7. Yeah. Upgrade benches are back. As you can see, I'm pretty sure. Upgrade benches are back. Someone. Anyway, wow. Oh my god, this is so cool. No, it's a bounty board. Gigi now has a bounty board.
Gigi!
Yeah, looks like Gigi needs to catch some bounties if he wants to make some money. All those things. Any new fish? Purple heavy assault rifles are back. Did not know that, and also did not expect that. Almost all the unvaulted weapons are back.
Wow.
Flopper! It's my first catch because of the start of the season. I'm getting shot at.
Oh no! Oh, they're on top of the gas station. Oh, well done!
Oh. I'm pretty good with the heavy shot weapons. Okay. Someone is near me.
But they don't know you're there.
What's that?
I don't know.
Oh, it's just heels. Oh, the new vending machines are different because. That's cool.
Very cool.
Those things about these things. Remember these?
Yes, I do.
My game's glitching a little bit.
Yeah. I think everyone in the whole neighborhood's probably playing Fortnite right now.
Yeah, it's a new season and it's And also, I would expect that because the new season is definitely awesome.
Oh,
so
absolutely.
Look.
I like how it's going back to green.
Just look up. Just look. There's aliens over there. Hey, see your tower?
Yeah.
Anyway, yeah. I want to make my way over to there.
Sweaty Sands looks so different.
Oh, it's Sweaty Sands. So it's different.
I wonder what it looks like. We can go.
Bunny Bubba now has haystack.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, it used to have haystacks, I think. Oh, whoops. Oh well. Still, someone kept pointing out someone with a whale gun.
Ooh.
What the flip is a whale gun? I don't know what it is, but it sounds cool, so I want it. God, I'm so happy with the new season. I think it's awesome.
Well, that's excellent, Husky.
Thank you.
Me too. I love it. Oh, purple trees!
Purple!
Purple Pearl equals
Bear.
Alien.
Pearl Bear.
I know, right? This season's so...
I think... Pearl Bear,
yeah.
You know how the aliens are trying to take over?
Yeah.
I think this is the season where you are actually trying to take over.
I think you're right.
Because look how much purple there is. And purple stuff and... What is that?
What is that?
It's a whale gun!
Rail gun! Wow!
Look, do you hear the noise?
Yeah, I do. This is alien country. Look at that tree! It's beautiful.
What is this? Oh, this is a part of the Star Maya, I'm pretty sure.
Ah.
This is a part of the spine. I guess that's alien noises.
Now's the time to use the railgun.
It's a new sniper, I'm not sure. Wait, what? Oh!
Oh!
Ah!
Oh no.
Am I getting glitched, I think?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh.
Oh well, I guess. Well, I'm happy that I get to see more things. Oh my god. Did you see how the whale gun? That was awesome!
Yeah!
Oh my god, I love everything!
It like lines up and then shoots out like a pulse thing.
You're like... Damn it, kid.
Please land at Sweaty Sands.
Yeah, I will. Everything is awesome!
Everything is great when you're part of a team.
Wait, is that really a song? Oh. Well, everything is awesome! And yeah, I love everything. I like the guy with the alien with an old alien just like watching him, then he's just like, yep, okay, I'll get to work.
Yeah. What's your favourite skin so far, Husky?
Either the person that can switch between two skins or that mech.
Because
the mech is kinda cute. I like that he's a farmer.
Yeah.
Kinda cute. Wait, let me just do that. I love this new flag saucer emote.
Yeah.
Anyway, yep, I'm landing there. When I look at the quest, it comes up with the thing.
Uh-huh.
Oh no. Oh no, it looks like Sweaty Sands is getting attacked right now by the alien. Oh no, Bony Burbs is getting attacked.
Oh no.
Oh no, poor Gingy.
Oh, Gingy.
Poor Gingy.
Gingy, no.
No, Gingy. 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 Isn't that how Gingerbread is, like, called Gingy?
Gingy.
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 Yeah.
Gingy.
Wait, do it from, like, the... Yeah. Wait, Gingerbread?
Yeah?
Can you call Gingy, like, can you just call Gingy?
Gingy! 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 Gingy!
What?
Love, you might want to be careful.
Oh! Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh yeah. Wow. Oh my god, someone literally just got picked up by the... Now I really want to... Whoa!
Oh, there's launch pad things.
Yeah, no. I think the aliens have, like, taken over this place. I really want to get one of the new weapons. Not even sure what they are. Yep. Pretty sure there's new weapons. I mean, not new weapons, new cars.
Oh.
New cars, I'm pretty sure. Oh no, I hear Believer Beach. Believer Beach! This one's good now.
Yeah.
Oh, because you believe in aliens. I really want to get abducted by one! Guys!
You should go right up.
Guys,
to
abduct me! Abduct me! Abduct me! No, don't shoot at me. Abduct me! Abduct me! No, don't shoot at me. What did I just say about not shooting me? You can go after it.
It doesn't have a health bar. I wonder if you can kill it or not.
You can. Pretty sure. What are you doing?
Oh! It's gonna abduct you!
Ah! Whoa! Ah! Oh! Help! Help, please!
This is awesome!
Actually, no, I like this. Yay! Wee! Yay! Abduct me! Yeah! Oh, please don't kill me. Oh! Oh, they just removed me from the area. Oh, so they're trying to take over it, so they don't want me there, so they're gonna take me away. Oh my god, that's so funny. Ah, oh no. I don't have any weapons. So many people, no weapons at all. Before we end the video is to destroy one of those UFOs.
Oh,
I really want to destroy
that. That could take some time. It didn't look like it took damage at all.
No, it did. It had those little like yellow things.
Oh.
they're just looking at them like wait, what?
Oh my goodness. How's your mouth going after your dental work today, Husky?
My feelings, I used to have a short tooth, but now my feelings feel down to a short tooth. Now I don't... Drifty!
Yay!
There's a drift. But now I don't have a short tooth.
That's so good.
So now I can play Fortnite without being sad that my tooth is hurting.
Yay.
And now I can bite my bone twigs better.
Yeah.
Yeah, bone twigs.
Yeah.
Anyway. Everything looks green again.
Where are we dropping more?
Seriously.
Yeah, it's all... Yeah, go ahead.
Stealthy Stronghold is different!
That was Colossal Crops.
So no, Stealthy Stronghold over there, look.
Yeah, yeah.
And also, there is different.
Whoa.
All these, like, tiny... All these, like, areas are, like, different. Wait a minute. Oh, phew. They didn't harm that gas station over there. All there is Stealthy Crops.
I can't wait to see the middle.
It's been turned back to Frenzy Farm.
I knew it.
Look, see, there's the house.
It's Frenzy Farm.
It isn't Frenzy Farm. It's something different than... It's just a farm.
It's very subtle. Oh, my goodness. It's like that guy didn't see you.
Ow.
Okay.
Yeah, he did. Sadly, he
made
did.
Made it silky stronghold. Oh, it had guns. Oh, he's got a sword. He's got his sword. That's so cool.
those things back?
I have the cameras back.
Oh, they're hard.
Oh my god, I love how it's like mixed with the Io and the aliens.
Yeah.
It's like Io versus aliens.
Oh. I don't know what to feel right now.
I feel happy.
Yay, happiness.
Yes, that's what you should feel. Otherwise, you will die.
I feel happy.
Good. Because yeah. I was sharpening my little tail to get ready. Just in case you said you. Just in case you said this excited. Then you place the. Then you place this episode.
Go to the middle! Go to the middle! The middle!
Okay, fine!
Let's see the middle!
Fine! I'll go to the middle.
Yeah. It's like a big crater where they took the thing away.
Not me. Wait, where was.
Your mic isn't showing.
There's the middle. What mic?
The marker wasn't showing.
Oh, no, I didn't. No, it was showing, except I didn't know.
Okay.
Where? To mark it. More is the place where Rex is or was or something.
Mm.
Is that? I have no idea what that is.
Is that an upgrade bench?
What's an upgrade bench?
Oh, I love the purple. It's so good.
It's now watery.
It's beautiful.
All it is now is water. All it is basically water.
Special water.
It's spire water.
Yeah.
I wonder what happened to poor Wes.
Yeah.
He must have gotten abducted as well. Poor Wes.
Yeah.
No. I don't want to find. I just wanna explore the new locations. Don't find me. No. Find many other people. There's many other people over there because I need this. The aftermath.
It's pieces of spire.
Yeah, what happened? Look, there's the thing that was at the top.
Yeah.
Remember?
Oh. Whoa.
I'm sad. Well, I'm kind of sad, at the same time I'm not. But do you remember the spire?
Yeah.
It's a cool piece of... Now it's all gone. It's all gone! But yeah. I wonder what will happen next. I think I know where the zero point is. The aliens came to the island because they wanted the island, but they also wanted the zero point. I think it's somewhere in there. Okay, I actually kind of shot it.
Wow.
Well, anyway, or maybe just for a minute, but I think that there's somewhere in the UFO, the zero point. I think it's somewhere being held, somewhere captive in the thing. Defiant dish.
Defiant? Oh, defiant.
Or defiant dish, I mean.
Defiant.
Sorry.
No, I was trying to think of what it meant. We've got a railgun. You can get it. Oh, no.
We both killed each other at the same time.
That was a pulse rifle.
Wow. Do you want to see what happened to Stealthy Stronghold?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Whoa.
Someone actually got an alien.
Whoa. It killed the slurp truck to death.
They actually got it. Look.
Oh, you can fly it.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
that?
Maybe you just have to, like, shoot it down and then it will, like, destroy the, like, alien thing that's already inside it. Then you can steal it and be like, hey, just run off, just like, hey, bye.
Well, that has to be a goal. Definitely has to be a goal.
To drive one of them. I really want to drive one of them before the end of the video.
Oh, yeah.
I really want the Victreon bell. I wonder where it is.
Oh. You and I, Husky, might have to play a duo match to get the Victreon bell. Because we're very lucky!
Yeah. Actually, kind of are. Poor Cold Castle, it hasn't changed a bit. Some locations I just haven't changed at all.
It hasn't changed for like three seasons.
Believer Beach. Yeah. Remember there was a big piece of water there.
Yeah.
And it was a whirlpool. Remember
that?
And now it's gotten in the other season, I'm pretty sure, it got turned into Cold Castle.
Mm-hmm.
Is Pleasant Park different?
Still the same.
No, Pleasant Park looks not the same. I wonder what happens if I destroy the satellite. I really want to see.
Maybe you can't, but try anyway. Oh, you can!
Landmark discovered.
The IO guards will not be happy.
Yes, I know. How's the whole, how much health does this thing have? What has 1,200?
Wow.
I feel like there's a boss here. Yeah. So they turn surface from one to some like sort of secret lab.
Yeah.
So those. So the satellite dishes. Satellite dishes. Well,
well, sad times for you because I just destroyed your satellite dish!
But yeah, anyway. Looks like it has an imagined order on it. IO.
Husky, do you know in a few days we're getting a new modem?
What do you mean? Oh yeah, we're gonna get faster internet, but then there'll be like almost zero land.
That's right.
I'm
looking forward to the zero
bunker
land.
Bunker chest. And, oh, whoa!
Wow!
We got scared! Whoa, it looks like those chests are something to look out for. What is a recon scanner?
Oh.
It scans the area.
Oh.
It looks like it scans the area for you. So you know if someone's coming.
Wow.
So you can see them and just be like, hey, I know where you are. Anyway, I have the whale gun.
That's good.
Oh no. Should probably pick up that med kit.
Yeah.
Let's go away, then you just can count down. So, Spotty, what are your thoughts about the new season and all the alien
stuff? Love it, love it, love it, love it.
body. If I was you, I would say the same reason. Now, Papa Bear, what are your thoughts on this new season?
I love it, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it.
Why is everyone's thoughts the same? Why is anyone gonna watch people say the same thing? Please don't say
it. It's the truth.
I'm sorry, submachine gun. Okay, I can leave you. Normally get you, except I really like this new phone scanner.
Yeah, you know that thing there. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna use.
Woo!
Whoa, that sends you so high. Wee!
I love it.
Now, what is that? It's somehow spooky, of course. Band-a-dab, band-a-dab. Hopefully I'll be okay with this one med kit. With this single
med kit. Maybe if you run now, you'll be all... Actually, get a car from Pleasant Park. You'll be fine.
Actually, yeah, that's what I didn't... I wasn't even going to do that. Thanks for the idea.
That's okay.
Almost, I have a launch pad, so...
Yeah.
Just for extra emergencies, I can do that.
Yeah.
Oh, it's payphone. It's a payphone. Yeah. What do payphones look like?
I don't know.
That sounds actually to me. Wait, I need to. He tried to pickaxe me. He tried to pickaxe me. He tried to be toxic, so I was toxic.
Go, go, go!
Exactly what I'm doing. I'm just trying to see where the. Where's the payphone? There's the payphone! What I need to do that says assault rifle damage can do. If it makes you feel better, I'll pretend I don't know what that was. Dr. Sloan. What was Dr. Sloan? So payphones are the new way to get questionable characters, I guess. Bear, your Nintendo Switch is only 1% away from Fortnite.
Oh my goodness, I'll be putting that on. Oh my gosh. Excuse me, I might have to have a little play.
You can just cut until I'm out of this storm if you want.
Okay.
Okay, I'm out of the storm and I just went over a fog. Specimen. Oh, yeah. I got a thing called Specimen Collector. It says Hunted Wildlife Trees. In season 7.
No.
I always love just running over people.
Well, I've got a controller and I'm gonna charge up the Switch and play Fortnite on.
This Switch. Such a nice console to play Fortnite on. Kind of. Purple bushes!
Woo! This is definitely my season.
Yes, and also my season.
Yes, of course.
Purple. I actually kind of like purple. Yeah. Even though blue is definitely my favorite color, that's some blue. Blue purple are a good match. Can't change my mind. Don't even try and organize it, me dude. Before, when I first saw the Recon scanner, I thought it was a like grenade, like an alien grenade launcher.
Oh.
See your phone.
blue in it.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I didn't know that.
They're trying to get me! Hello. They almost got me. They almost got me.
Holy moly.
They almost got me with their balls. Oh, well done. Yeah. This is the location where I almost got my last win of the season. I almost did, but a little bit later I actually got my last win of the season, and it was my 10th win of the season as well.
Yeah.
So that's pretty cool. Why can't I? I think it's only when there's a player there. What is that? Wait. Whoops. Oh, it's a pistol. What's that? Meat. Meat. Wait, the spy towers are still there.
Oh, it's still a spy tower. But it's green.
It's green?
Well, the grass fern is green, orange.
Maybe the spy gun is still there. Wow. I'm not sure. I really feel like shooting this, except I really don't want to give my position away, and also I really don't want to waste bullets.
Yeah.
But it is really cool, so maybe I could just try and shoot that. Oh my god, I almost got that. It's always so cool. Oh, there's a little TV on the thing. Let me just look out like ding 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 ding.
The ammo boxes look so different now.
Nuts and bolts.
What was that?
Oh, so close! So close. I think I used the Weakon scanner.
Yeah, right. That's why, yeah. Well, I've only got 5 minutes till my software updates. How exciting. Where are you going to drop next, Tusky?
I don't know, probably somewhere that I haven't explored yet.
Yeah, grey part.
And also, after I've explored every single grey part, my main focus is just gonna be to get every single UFO. Or to like drive all the UFOs and stuff. Like let the UFOs end up there. I'm close to my next level. You're just gonna keep walking by these benches. Change that now, let's just out your weapon. Acquisition skills. Pop the dream goer. Harvest from the tenant corner. I don't think the cats even live there anymore. I'm at some scale. Now, where I'm going is there! Wait, I can mark it there. Wait, no. There. Where that new like thing is. Where that new like island thing is. Oh yeah. Were there things things that used to be there? Oh, there's a helipad!
Wow.
Oh, there's a helipad. There's some like water, some nice water. Some nice bacali water. And then there's helipad.
Where is the helicopter?
Nowhere. It's just there for decoration, sadly.
Well, they should add in choppers, okay?
Yeah, choppers were good. Yeah. Is that which one would you want more? UFOs or choppers?
UFO.
Yeah, it's kind of an easy choice. Yeah. Oh, whoa. No. It almost got me. I'm on an infiltration mission, like ding, ding, ding. Die. I once put a scrape on a shotgun. It didn't go well. He said, I once put a scrape on a shotgun. It didn't go well. Yeah, well, shotguns is designed for close range, not long range. Beep. How far is the circle? Okay, I'm just gonna... There's an IO vehicle!
Ooh!
New IO vehicles in game now. New IO vehicles. Vehicles. Stop it on this chest. Well, there's Wecon scanner. There's another Wecon scanner. I like the thing.
Sniper!
Look at me sneaking. I like the new level up sound.
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, sniper. The whale gun is still kind of a sniper. Oh my god, I love this news. This is definitely, I have to say, a confusing season, but it's definitely, if I had to do a top thing of seasons and I couldn't say I love them all, then this would definitely be in my top three.
Sure.
Definitely.
Why is it confusing?
Probably be one of my... it's a little bit confusing, like they've changed the battle pass, like the battle scars. For me, it's a little bit like a little bit there. But still, other than that, that everything's
going.
UFO. I hear a UFO. I wish you'd hear one. I just hit it like, you shall die, UFO. Oh, whoa. No. Do not abduct me.
Taking a lot of damage.
Oh,
there you go. Gotta get in and quick.
I'm running as fast as I can.
I know. I've got everything crossed for you. I hope someone else doesn't steal it first.
Oh! Ow!
Okay, this is like the coolest thing ever.
Well, look at this.
Yeah.
Also, basically, so B is to boost.
Oh no, boost away.
Oh, I actually got him.
Oh. I did. And now you have a tree.
Goodbye, tree! Bye. Wait, honestly, can I abduct this tree? No. That's any kind of abduct the living things. I just bring it with me, like, come on, rock. Like, what happens if I want to do this? Everybody. And I just drop it off and just go,
wow.
Oh, I got the top part! I got the top part. Will the other aliens try and get me?
I'm not sure. They're not getting you. Maybe they think they're one of
them. What if I ram into one or something?
Hmm.
they have fuel. Oh, I know they do have fuel. If you see the charge, you can see the charge. I wonder where you get those things. You know, that like electric gun.
Oh, yeah.
Wait. Oh, I want to get the check. Wait, honestly. Wait, I want to get the check. Wait. Come on, Chuck. Let us fly in away with my check. Oh no, it's on 10%. It's on 10 like damage thing. Goodbye, world. Wait, switch seats. They're passenger seats!
You can literally have a squad on there.
No.
What happened? No. Someone shot you down.
It got destroyed.
I ran out of fuel.
No, it didn't run out of fuel. It's almost it got destroyed. Yeah, it got destroyed. Oh, you know, it's charging back up.
Oh.
It charges back up.
Oh, my goodness.
Whenever it blinks, I'm pretty sure it charges back up. That's so cool. Oh my god, the UFOs are the best things that's ever gotten added to the game. I love them. Oh no, no, no. Oh no, I'm being targeted. Oh no. Oh no. Shoot the spire. Now, please stop shooting at me, brother. Brother, please. Brother, literally. We're both in UFOs here. We'll have to do a new Fortnite thing. With us. With us getting jumped into Fortnite.
Oh, of course.
You shall die. Wait, no. I shall go above you. Yeah.
Whoa.
Go above you. I shall be the highest. Below something. I will be the highest. Oh, I think Superman is like the secret skin, maybe.
Ah.
Because it said he unlocks in like 12 days. How far can I go? Is this as far as I can go? And this is as far as I can go. Yep, this is as far as I can go.
Wow.
Oh no, it's on low battery. Oh no, it's on low battery.
Maybe it charges up by being on the ground.
Yeah, I think that's how it charges actually.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's how it charges.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. He tells you the storm scout.
Oh.
Mass supply drop. I'm gonna go over to my charging thing. Alright, I'm gonna go over to my charging.
Yeah.
UFO. Oh, it's up to 100%. Oh, wait. Oh, whoops. Meant to. Whoops. It's up to 100%. You're right, then. That is how it charges.
Okay.
I want to see. Wait.
Whoa.
Come on. abduct you. Hey dude, stop shooting me. Why did you have to?
I'm so glad you have 3 med kits.
Yeah. Bounty Buster. It's evaded a bounty. Phew. I evaded a bounty. Whoa, look at all this good loot!
Wow!
Heavy assault rifle. Yes. Pulse rifle. No thanks. Yes. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm sorry. But yes sir, yes sir, yes sir. Yes sir, yes sir, yes sir, yes sir. No sir. Sad. And also, just if you wanna know how to use the battle stars, just do it how I do. You just need to go into the battle pass and then you need to hold A on whatever you want to get. Got shot by a pulse rifle.
Oh, wow.
Oh, did you just see the back bling for Chimera?
Yeah. But also, there's another couple of grey areas on the map.
Do you know something?
Yeah.
Do you want me to explain it? How you get the battle pass?
Of course.
Now, each level that you get gets you, I'm pretty sure, a battle star.
Right.
I'm pretty sure either one or 5 or something battle stars.
It might be 5.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought it was only 1 actually.
Okay.
Now basically every level you get a battle star and you can choose what you want to buy first in the battle pass with the battle star.
Uh-huh.
I just liked it when it was normal.
Yeah.
So this one's a little bit confusing, but
yeah,
still cool.
I'm sure we'll get used to it over time.
But yeah, Dream Flowers is like, yay. I've seen aliens all my life, but now it's like I'm seeing them again for the first time. But it's like falling in love all over again, but also like seeing the doctor because they keep taking blood samples.
Ooh.
That's weird.
Whoa.
Can I come in? Thank you. You're still figuring out.
Yes, I'm looking at it and it's like another language.
To buy more battle stars, just go back down.
Yes. I'll figure it out.
Yeah, just press the buttons to go back. Oh no. Or to go back and then. Yeah, you can't buy them all at once, you don't have enough.
No, of course.
Yeah, you have 0. Remember, if you want to buy something, then you hold A on it. But if you want to buy a thing, then go into buy stars, and then go down to the one that you can afford, then without it saying get V-Bucks, by pressing the L or R button to go like minus 1 and plus 1, but to go minus 10 and plus 10 to ZL and ZR, because she's on Switch. Bob Bear's on Switch.
Yeah, that's right.
And this one. Oh no, I don't have any. Oh, that failed. Well, I just failed epically.
It appears to be stuck.
That's
okay.
Oh,
there
I
you
did
go.
It, I did it, I did it.
Good job.
Oh, well, oh no! Wait, it's gone. It's good now. It's good. There.
Yay! Thank you.
Yes.
What's my new quest? Let me have a look.
Gonna do the legendary quest.
Ah.
Oh my god, this video and also this season, mostly this season, has been awesome.
Oh, it's been incredible.
Yeah. I still am.
Yeah.
Where are they? They're supposed to be here. Oh, yep. Who was this? Bush Ranger! Yay! Shiny, shiny, walk. Aliens make them so shiny. Yay, imagination!
Yay!
Not to be the it's all coming together. Since we're a sick guy, but it is all coming together. Officially said. If I win this, then it'll be amazing because we're gonna have to stop the video after this.
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh!
It's a llama.
It's amazing. Oh.
Looks like now they move.
Oh, because it's been alienized or something.
Oh, it looks like now llamas do that. Well, that was cool.
Wow.
He said, yeah, you use those trash guns, you filthy animal.
Oh,
that's
goodness.
Literally what he said to us. Me sad.
Yeah.
Excuse me, I'm a husky. I may or may not have bathed in weeks, but still. I'm just kidding. I bathed. I'm not sure.
Regularly.
But still. Yeah, regularly.
Yay!
Yeah!
Snipper.
I got a purple snipper. You're all jealous now, because I got a purple stick, and you
what,
did. I don't know why I just did that, but yeah. But okay. I don't know why I just did that, but okay.
Okay.
Open sesame. But open sesame. Open sesame. Ooh, yeah. Yeah!
Upgrade
yeah! Wow, that was cool. That was cool. Push the limit for the upgrade benches because it did something different. Everything is now alienized. The llamas, instead of just being there giving you loads of materials, when you see them, they hop around, like spitting out materials, and then they just go in a bright flash of rainbow, and they're just like, boom!
Do you know what I've noticed?
I feel like that makes llamas a lot less OP and a lot more aware. So yes. I think that's actually a good kind of good addition.
Sure.
I think that's kind of a good addition. But what were you gonna say? What did you notice?
There's still frogs.
Yep.
Yeah.
I haven't seen any wolves or chickens.
No.
Anywhere.
No.
When I saw the llama for a second, I thought it was like a bubble alien thing. And then I realized, it wasn't. Supply drop! Who knows what could be in the supply drop now?
Woo!
Wick sunjets. Wait, where was it? Oh, I see it. I see it.
It's gonna land on the tree. I feel.
Just shot it. Missed. Didn't miss. Didn't miss. Whoa, it went on my stair.
Wow.
It keeps making that noise.
Yeah.
It's a heavy assault rifle. First supply drop thing. The first play in the match to open the supply drop. Yeah. I still have my launch pad.
Yeah.
Well, what is this? I feel like this is new. Oh well.
Yeah.
Some buildings are still a little bit like oldie age primal like this. But most of it is just alienized. I like the word alienized.
I like it too.
Makes futuristic sound like alien stuff.
Oh!
Yeah, I didn't even see them. They were behind a tree and I still got a headshot. And they were moving. That shows how much I miss snipers and how much I love them. I literally love snipers. They're like one of my favorite weapons in the game. That shows how much I've missed them and I love them and I'm good at them.
Wow.
So yeah, take that. I actually can't believe I just did that. They were like behind the tree.
Yeah.
Wait, what is that? Wait. It's a ball.
So boars are still in the match.
I feel like raptors are definitely removed.
Yeah.
Yeah. I really want to just... Yes! They don't only drop meat now. Oh, animal bones are gone, so they drop shield mushrooms.
Oh, that's cool.
Shield mushrooms. Yeah, since animal bones are gone. Forgot about that. Because now you can't craft primal weapons. You gotta say epons. You can't craft primal epons now. But I meant weapons. Oh, these are still in the game. Hand cannons are back!
Yes!
Remember these things going like...
I have one, a legendary!
Whoa! You have a legendary! Wow.
Yeah.
That really surprised me.
Yeah, I can't believe it.
And you know what my tactic almost always is?
Take them by surprise?
Nope. Well, yes, bush but camp? Also bush camp. Yeah. Bush camp, where is everyone? And now I can just snap out of my bush.
Wow.
I heard someone. B-B-D-D-D-D-D. Wait, say, I'm not zoomed in enough. B. That's better. Dee 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 d Which is still in the game. Yay.
Thank goodness.
Away for the bushes. Damage to vehicles of the player inside. I need a getaway driver. You're up for the challenge. They can't attack from above if we attack from above. Can you drink some of that blue stuff? Use shield potions. Oh, whoops. Joey. Marigold. Was that her actual name? I thought... Oh, Marigold. Okay. You're trying to win me over. I've got quests that need doing. Harvest Emitter. Harvest Cone from any board and Assault Rifle Damage. The things that I've done in this batch.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I did not mean to do that. Vim, 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 vim. Vim, 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 vim. I wonder what the victory bowl looks like. Tomorrow we're going to have to play until we get the victory bowl. Unless I get it now, because if I do, I'll be so happy.
Yeah.
But I doubt it, because this is like my about fourth or third match of the whole entire season, so I doubt it. And yeah, I don't know like all of the weapons that are in the game. I feel like there's not many alien weapons so far, but that was the same last season where there weren't many primal and other weapons, but then what they did is they added more.
Yes.
Because the grappling bow wasn't added until a little bit late into the season. So what I think is they're going to add the weapons that we saw in the Battle Pass trailer a little bit later.
Yeah.
In the season. That's just a theory. That's just my theory, because they did that last season. I just heard something that sounded like either a very cool alien weapon or a UFO. But I didn't hear a UFO symbol, so I'm not sure. And also, chickens are still in the game, thank God!
Oh yeah, I love chickens!
Yeah, I love the chickens. I shall never harm a chicken. Well, sometimes I'll harm a chicken, but not most of the time. But sometimes I will, but not most of the time. I just really want to see what they'll drop, so I'm sorry, chicken. I mostly don't do this, but... Oh, he only dropped me. Oh, I'm sad now. I wasted a chicken.
I feel like the chicken should have been purple.
Oh, yeah! An alien chicken running around. Yeah. That'd be cool. When you go to drop, like, alien meat. Alien meat that would be able to heal you, but it would also make you bounce like a hot flopper. You know hot floppers?
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel like that'd be cool.
It would.
Well, I'm top 9, I just realized that.
Very good.
Top 7. Top 7. Yep, that's what I thought. I'd have to move. Oh, I died.
Oh, that's okay.
Go back to lobby.
We'll have to
do another video.
End it there and do another video.
Yeah.
It's been absolutely amazing. I'm exhausted and excited all at the same time.
Yeah. 15 battle stars.
Yay! Wow!
Wait, I wanna look in the battle pass. I wanna. Yes!
Wow!
I got Zidj! I like Zidj, he's funny. He's funny and cool. Just gonna grab V-Bucks. And V-Bucks. And now. Five better stars, and then what I'm gonna do is on this like a mini 8-ball, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get this drop deck. Oh, yeah,
wow,
look, skin, huh? The Zidj says. faithful friend, ferocious battle droid.
Yay!
He's a friend and a battle droid from the binary stars. I love it. He's definitely one of my favorite skins from this season.
Wow.
Some reason I just really like him.
Yeah.
Like, I like him as like a family. He's kind of cute.
I feel like we've only just scratched the surface of all the possibilities of this season.
Yeah.
And tomorrow we'll do definitely more on the next time.
Yeah, bounty buster, specimen collector, spacecraft dog. Take me to your leader. The thing is still the same. I'm shocked.
Yeah.
Mine's gonna be new. Dude, look at him just like,
He's having a relaxing time.
Ding, 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 ding. I feel like he can't bend his arms all the way. Pretty sure.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure he can't bend his arms all the way, I don't think. Because look, when he like goes up, you're supposed to like bend them all the way, but he didn't.
Oh. Okay.
Maybe you can, I don't know. Right now, I'm just going to equip him because I like him.
Of course.
I'm still getting used to the new background.
Yeah.
Still a little bit weird for me. To be honest.
Okay then.
Good, but yeah.
Wow.
Anyway.
We'll see you all next time.
Yeah, today I have to say a really good video.
Yes.
A really, really good video.
Absolutely.
Anyway, bye everyone. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, bye. Thanks for watching.
Bye.